If you're interested in working with data or in the broader field of data science, you should probably be familiar with pandas. No, not that type of pandas. The pandas that I'm talking about is an open source library used for doing practical, real-world data analysis in Python. This library allows you to organize data into a data frame object, and for simplicity's sake, it's very similar to how an Excel table works. You have columns and you have indexed rows. Working with data frames allows you to slice, to group, to join, and to reshape your data with relative ease. In addition to that, pandas plays relatively well with others. You can read in a bunch of different file types, and you can also pass pandas data frames directly into different visualization tools and model building tools. A fun quick fact, the name pandas actually comes from the econometrics term panel data. When you put that together, pandas, instead of the furry lovable creature that we all know. If you enjoyed this and you want to learn more about the field of data science in general, definitely check out my YouTube channel.